Hello YouTube, welcome back here. I am Woolgerm, and today we are here, and well, we're actually not in the Bedwars lobby. I was gonna, you know, turn around like I always do, and go over to the Bedwars lobby, but apparently today we're not there for some reason. I just decided to do it here. But yes, we are playing Hypixel Bedwars, and as you can tell, I don't have friends, so time to play some solo. We could disable some generators, we could just, like, not. Actually, that would be pretty fun. I literally just decided to record off the spot, so go to the map Siege, and let's hope that it is not fixed yet. Siege is the best map to disable generators on, and if you don't know what disabling generators, or how you do it, basically, yes, I stole this idea from Omnicron Gaming, or however you say it. I'll link it in the description. But I thought it was fun, so let's do it, you know? Also, background music is Jericho Island. I forgot for a second. I am MVP Plus. I am using Lunar Client because it's a good client. I'm also using Dark Aurora 32K Texture Pack, which I will hopefully link in the description. I'll try. So we're playing a map Siege, and how you do the disabling generators is once, let's say hi for a second. This guy said hi, so I'm gonna say hey. But how you disable generators is, once I get 48 gold, I can show you. Can I get the 48 gold? Yes, I can. So you put some iron back there, and now no more iron shows up. It's that simple. And then who goes to the back of their generator? I'm glad this still works because I feel like it's going to be patched really, really soon. Just saying, I did not mean to buy a fireball, but at least that'll slow down me getting rushed. Okay, don't mind me struggling to place blocks, okay? I'm just gonna send my generator real quick, see if I can't get enough resources for it. Actually, I'll probably die, so. Hey, buddy! What? Buddy! You made it over here! Okay, I got 48 and 4 gold. I'm gonna TNT his. See, I gotta try not to break his bed here, even though this guy's utter garbage. Or not. I can't really tell if he's just really bad or if it's his first game of today. Also, let me mention that this is my first game of today. He's not gonna try to trade beds, is he? No. Hopefully I can 1v1 here. If I can't, then I'm a disappointment. Which I am! But I did get the iron in the back of the gym, so now he cannot get iron anymore. Red's also rushing. Come on! Just let me disappoint this guy. Come on, Red! You don't have to come break this guy's bed and murder him. Fine! Fine! I'll get the bed, and I'll make him upset. Okay, okay, you're not gonna rush me, are you? You are. I'm gonna die here just because, why not? Red can hopefully finish the job, which they are. I'm not caring about finals today. This is the first game of today. I just randomly decided to record. The more and more that 1.17 of the snapshots are coming out. Sorry for the abrupt, I don't know, the random change of topic, but like, I am actually really hyped for 1.17. It is actually really good feeling, or really good sounding. I mean, there's a lot of stuff that I don't like in 1.17. I just killed myself. Oh my god, there's a bunch of stuff I do not like in 1.17, but like, overall, like the caves and the cliffs part, I like that. The side features, I'm not too into. Actually, I really hate some of the side features, but like, the main feature of the caves is amazing, and the main feature of the cliffs, which, those are like the two main features. I love those dearly. And without that, I feel like Minecraft would just be a little bit worse. So I'm glad it has those features. What I don't like is like a bunch of the side features, as I know I'm going to get a lot of hate from people, but like the skulk sensors, I do not like that, actually. I feel like it makes redstone a bit too easy, in my opinion. And yes, I do work with a lot of redstone. It just makes it too easy, in my opinion, and while there is some new complicated stuff, it is, I just got a block clutch, or a block trap, it is way easier than it was, in my opinion, to do some things. Or most things, actually. Let's see if I can't get the kill. I did not get the kill. Okay. Hope is a really good username. Why did they say K in chat just a second ago? Please. Okay, I'm not seeing things. They actually did say K. Okay, they're rushing. Well, I guess they're probably gonna go after green. Oh, green's over here. No, they're just running away. Okay, green seems to be kind of aggressive, so let's go kill them. But back on to 1.17. 1.17, in my opinion, is really just the main focus that I'm hyped about. Everything else on 1.17, I could really care less for. If not, I actually do not like it. Of course, no offense to Mojang, please don't yell at me, Mojang. But, like, I really hate, like, I can't speak in the last few videos, oh my god. The sites that you can get the pots from, I don't like the pots either. Unless you're able to put, like, too high grass in it, because too high, flowers in it. That would be very nice if you could do that, and I just don't like the add-ons, I wish. Or at least I hope you can put your own, like, maybe, like, paintings, you know, for decoration. And again, I've said this before, Minecraft caters to building community more than any other community. Like, and I'll be surprised if this changes. They have never cared for, like, the multiplayer community, PvP community, stuff like that, once, Mojang took over. Hopefully it will turn to where they actually do start caring for these communities, but as of now, they really don't. And while I wish they did, they hopefully will, hopefully, but they haven't for a few years now. I've been playing since, I've been actually really getting into the game since 1.7.10, probably. I know a lot of people have been on for longer amounts of time, but that's just how long I've been on. Okay, he's gonna fireball or TNT to bed, and he's gonna jump on, right? Yep. Okay, that's actually kind of scary. I might lose here in this 1v1. I'm gonna die. Yeah, good game. And, another thing was account migration. I'm okay with account migration. The free cape's okay, but I feel like, this isn't really a big issue for Mojang, but I love the multiplayer community will probably be upset. The free capes, while I'm kinda down, it's kinda bad for people, like, who pay money for, like, Optifine capes. I know that's not, like, official Mojang or official stuff, but, like, still, a lot of the PvP community uses stuff like that. As you can see, I haven't been playing Minecraft a lot today. And I'm kinda trash at the moment. You see, I gotta get my warmed up, man. I've been playing 1.16, man. What do you expect? I've been playing on 1 CPS. Minecraft has changed PvP to be less catered to the PvP community by... They've basically made it so you only click 1 CPS. And with saturation, how that works is that when you, like, eat, your hearts go up way faster depending on the food. And normally it is steak. So imagine your heart's immediately regaining after eating steak. Buddy? You okay? This guy might just be a bit laggy, not gonna lie. If I lose here, that would be kinda depressing. Okay, I missed both of those shots. This guy's nicked, so I'm kinda scared. Okay, he's gappling. I'll gapple. I hate the rod spammers. I mean, I get use of rod, but rod spamming is kind of just... kinda annoying, to be honest, because... it's just not the coolest, man. I'm gonna die from a bow hit here. Okay, good. I got the gappling before I died. But again, like, as I got destroyed there, by a nicked person because I'm bad. As I'm saying, 1.8 is much different from 1.9. 1.8 is much more intuitive than 1.9, and it basically requires a lot more player interaction, and it requires a lot more player movement, and a lot more skill. Like, there's a bigger skill gap in 1.8 than there is in 1.16. In 1.16, it's much easier to just become good at, I guess. I wouldn't really consider good, but like, to become half decent at, I guess. An example would be in like 1.8, you actually have to use rods, you have to W tap, you have to block hit, rods, bows, momentum, CPS, even though I do not like the CPS part. I feel like CPS really should not be a thing, and you should just hold down just because of, like, if you're holding down your mouse, clicking really fast, you are going to get, like, carpal tunnel and, like, arthritis in the long run, which is kind of bad. I mean, just kind of, you know. 1.16 is much healthier for your fingers, but like, it's just not intuitive. There's no skill gap. I feel like a kid who just buys the game of Minecraft at like Walmart or something can do it, man. Oh my god, my aim is utter garbage. But basically, the skill gap is just so small that basically it's really weird to play, and it's just kind of annoying, to be honest. But I've been talking a lot, so the video is probably gonna be longer, so I'm just gonna end it here before I get into another game. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you liked. I hope you subscribe. Goodbye. Bye.